winners give a press conference and how to buy a sailboat as prime news.
Like shit. I'm on it.
What happened?
That would have broken.
What's wrong?
All the sex and violence on the screen has gone too far for me. I'm fed up with it. Filmmakers like George Romero and John Carpenter have to show some restraint. They're simply...
You're filled with lightning when you hit the road. You're feeling that V6 power as you take control. Nothing can stop you now. You're moving on.
Hey, what's wrong, baby?